999 has received dozens of calls within the last 24 hours regarding serious malfunctions in autonomous vehicles. It appears the only driving systems affected are those created by the Bloom Corporation. Bloom declined to comment, but their website states they are looking into the matter.
Spitfire, it is the spirit and ingenuity of our people that has made us strong. That is why at Albion, we believe in delivering the next generation of personalized security to all of our citizens. For when it comes to the future, it's your safety that's our security.
La Securidad de la Torre de Bloom es Intormenta Alta.
What was that, Bagley?
Sorry, language settings fuck up. I said, caution, security is unusually high at Bloom Tower.
Suspect must have made off.
Straight in.
target.
All right, calling elevator now. I let you know when I'm up. Hope one of you lots headed to Broca to disable those servers.
Here we are, standing at death's door.
It's my death, so I don't know what you're getting all poetical about.
Brokatech, our old friend Skye Larson lives on through her grotesque corporation. If my research checks out, Bagley runs extremely hot. It requires a massive cooling system. Damage the coolant tanks, and it should trigger emergency access to the servers.
Combat mode.
What the?
check out next area.
I think they're pissed off. Thank God.
Now, activate the pressure to cause a release of coolant. And you've triggered emergency access to my server chamber. I can't wait to see my brain.
That's it for me, mate. Your turn to take him offline. I'll be down at Bagley's servers.
The transmitter at the top of the tower receives data packets for my updates. If you want to trace the packet signal back to my main servers, just climb the tower to reach the transmitter at the top.
Simply climb the tallest building in London. Yeah, simple. I'm going to miss your instructions, Bagley.
But not that much.